CES has been canceled. Julia Boorstin has more. Hey, Julia.
That's right. Big news on the Consumer Electronics Show that is in Las Vegas every year. It is going to now be an all-digital experience. The organization is saying they're no longer going to have an in-person component, and they're going to try to figure out how to have a digital gathering of thought leaders from media and technology from across the world. I think it's going to be really interesting to see how they figure this out, Leslie, because this is a really important time for tech companies to unveil their new gadgets, to also talk about the future roadmap for what their technologies will look like. It's also a really important time for the advertising industry to come and look at new ways that they could reach consumers and start negotiating deals with clients that are sort of concluded around the upfronts that happen in May. So a very important meeting, both for tech and advertising industry, now moving entirely online. Back over to you.
Julia, thank you. Julia Boorstin.